took place on their own power play, so they have been in a defensive role, and they have done it very well.
This telecast is protected by copyright and is intended solely for the non-commercial entertainment of our viewing audience. Any use, reproduction, or distribution in whole or in part of the pictures or descriptions herein contained without the express consent of Canadian Sports Network and ITV is strictly prohibited. Charlie Huddy kicked it down the boards. Marois couldn't clear it. Curry for the orders. To Gretzky in the corner. Back to Curry in front. Backhand shot, and Barron made the save. Curry still battles for it for Gretzky. Had a stick lifted by Boschman. Dove at it. Couldn't get a stick on the puck. And play is whistled. Oh. Up the head. Anderson with the swing. And save Silk.
He caught him on the side of the head with the stick. Now, I'm not that sure that Glenn swung the stick, or did Silk kind of half bring the stick over with him? Silk, who was acquired as a free agent this past summer for backup purposes on the right side. There's Glenn. Very intense. He knows how serious the call could turn out to be here. Silk, a fiery individual, has not played all that much in the last 5 or 6 games. I'm sure both players will go to their respective dressing rooms, or should go to their respective dressing rooms. There's only 1:30 to go. Is out of the hockey game. It just means that he's gone to the dressing room. Long is eagerly awaiting the call, as we are up here, and I'm sure you are at home.
And Peter Miller, the purpose for the orders. How are you doing today, sir? He's sitting down on the bench.
And the fan says, listen, why did he do that?
Terry Fraser will have to figure things out. Gretzky's in right in the middle of that huddle, and she just picked up a misconduct.
And I believe Fraser did not see the call, and that's why he's talking to his linesman. And Gretzky does get a misconduct. That's good. Yeah, there he hangs his head. He knows that he can ill afford to get 10 minutes out of the third period. Glenn shakes his head and says, I need my best gunner out there.
Well, Wayne Gretzky went inside that circle around the penalty box, and Carey Fraser quickly put his hands to his side.
You saw Fraser go over there. You know what he's going to do? We are eagerly awaiting Carey Fraser's call. He is talking to Paul Coffey and Laurie Boschman. They are the alternate captains for their respective teams. Wayne is unhappy. He talks to Peter.
Be well rested for the third period.
I can read the lips of John Buckler, and he says he's got a...
Fans in Winnipeg are happy.
It's confirmed the 10-minute misconduct for Wayne Gretzky.